This is a live app. That looks like a fake. That doesn't look like an official mPoints alert, so mPoints must not be working. Looks like it was faked. And home. Open mPoints. Two achievements. And no achievement for uploading the photo. And it makes sense considering that was a fake alert and not a real alert from mPoints. So I don't even know why we're running fake alerts on the live app. Not understanding the reasoning for that.